In 2009, a nigger will become president of the United States.
Oh, man.